legal or formal right to give orders. I am standing here, I'm under authority. I am standing here with power and with authority. When I'm saying I'm standing with power, it means that I've got the ability or the potential to change your mindset through what I will do, what I will say, and what I will execute. Authority is delegated power. If you say that the minister had the intercession, he is under authority. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kwangu pinani enkosini nasemandeni ayo la makulu.
Pinani enkosini
nasemandeni.
Nasemandeni lazelo. Pinani enkosini nasemandeni. Be strong in the Lord and in the power, in the authority of his might.
Now,
what is your position now? Is it a position of begging? not even a Christian.
Yeah.
But the centurion man understood one thing. Jesus. He understood the authority.
Jesus.
So when he went to Jesus, yeah. The centurion man, one of my servants is sick.
Yeah.
I pray thee that you pray for him. Who's the adopted? The centurion man understood that your authority works through the spoken word.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Here is what he says. He says, I am a man under authority.
Jeez.
And I myself, I've got people that are serving under me.
Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
But the man understood.
Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
There are some times and seasons in life where you will call the prophetess and she's not available. You send a text to the prophet and he does not respond. It is time for you to stand up.
Yeah.
And you touch and a man that on your door.
Oh, yes.
The power of life and death lies with the tongue. And they that love the tongue shall eat of its fruit.
Oh, yes.
Power and authority over the enemy. The only thing Kifake kuti kulungile baba na kuyidanda la. Kihlabela ngize ekhaya. Baze basho bathu Jehova umele uswa. If you don't stand and open your spiritual ears, without sight.